Just think, Sue. Millions of years ago, wild cavemen used to live here.
One of them still does. Run, kid.
Time for a Cheerios breakfast.
Get yourself go.
Get Cheerios. Energy O's that help you grow. Get yourself go, go, power with power O's. Come on strong with Cheerios. Start feeling your Cheerios. Get yourself go.
Get Cheerios. Meet beautiful Jenny Jones. She's new from Kenner. You can style her hair and change her outfits. And guess what? Here's little baby John.
Jenny Jones and baby John, it's fun to play with you. Take a bath, my little one, and your bottle too. Put on your jammies, fix your hair. I love you.
Jenny Jones and baby John, complete nursery set. They're from Kenner.
Want a punch in the nose?
Says who?
These are knuckle busters with sound effects record. When you're fighting with knuckle busters, one punch in the nose and zap, back the other guy goes. You fake him with a left, throw a knuckle buster right to the nose and zap, back he goes. You need good timing with knuckle busters. Soon as you see an opening, give him a shot to the nose and zap, back he goes. Knuckle busters, the two-fisted fighter game with sound effect records from Hasbro.
Ready on the right?
Ready.
Ready on the left?
Ready.
Set the timer and fire! It's pistol polo. Blast the ball into your opponent's court before the bell rings. You're fighting the clock, so aim straight and shoot fast. That's it. Keep the ball in the other guy's court. Only seconds to go. Keep firing. Time's running out. Go, go, go! Pistol polo. No batteries, nothing to wind up. Pistol polo by Marx. If we make it, it can take it.
Operation!
It's Operation, Milton Bradley's goofy game for dopey doctors. Here's your patient. You take a card.
Remove funny bone.
Careful, if you touch the sides. You blew it, Charlie. Next.
Take out wrenched ankle.
A winner.
Ha, ha, ha.
Operation, an electric game from Milton Bradley.
Kids love balloons. I love tricks. Disguised like a balloon seller, here's my chance to get some. Hi, how about a trade?
Sure, sir.
Ah, Trix in raspberry red, lemon yellow, orange, orange. Oh, joy!
What? Huh?
It's the rabbit. Silly rabbit. Tricks are for kids.
And sometimes for tricky rabbits.
Go!
It's all systems go for Kenner's new Turbo Tower of Power and TTP car with air jet power. Hear those TTP gyro revs build. See the action of TTP cars with gyro control and daredevil two-wheel stunts. TTP spills. TTP stunts. Kenner's new TTP tower and car. Other TTP cars and cycles available separately.
Icebird, Icebird, you're such an iceberg. Let's make an iceberg tree. Scrape in the ice to fill the cup. Then add the flavor, eat it up. Yum, 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 yum. How about another one? Icebird, you're a lot of fun.
Icebird with five flavor packets. Icebird, new from Kenner.
There's Goofy, performing the difficult 3 1/4 double reverse dive, freestyle. Here in stop action, you can see his exquisite form. He's done everything right except take a Red Cross water safety course. And as the Red Cross says, when you're around water, make sure there's some water around.
It's Big Jim's World of Adventure starring Big Josh with Talking Camp Pack.
Let's make camp here.
Yeah, unload the Big Jim sports camper gear. Big Josh says...
Bring the
And you know the dinner will soon be here. Big Josh says,
let's find some firewood.
Now this camp is looking like a good camp should. Big Josh with talking camp packets sold separately. Big Jim Sports Camper comes with fishing boat and gear from Mattel.
Pretend there's trouble for G.I. Joe. You gotta get out, you're G.I. Joe. Copter's waiting, time to go. Gotta rescue G.I. Joe. Better move out, you're G.I. Joe. Mission accomplished, G.I. Joe.
G.I. Joe and G.I. Joe Adventure Team Helicopter, each sold separately.
Inchworm, you gotta know, won't you with me everywhere I go? Inchworm, inchworm, I'm telling you true. Inchworm, I love you. Inchworm, I love you.
Ride up and down and up and down on the Inchworm from Romper Room.
We can't tell you what there's gonna be, but if you wanna see, you better stick around, baby.
No way, I wouldn't kiss a girl for nothing.
The Brady Bunch. A loving family that wants to be loved by you.
I wanna be loved by you alone.
Boop, boop, ba-doo.
Boop, boop,
ba-doo.
Can red lips kiss my blues away?
Not really.
A fun family. The Brady Bunch.
Icebird, Icebird, you're such an Icebird. Let's make an Icebird treat. Scrape in the ice to fill the cup. Then add the flavor, eat it up. Yum, 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 yum. How about another one? Icebird, you're a lot of fun.
Icebird, with five flavor packets. Icebird, new from Kenner.
Multiplication Rock is brought to you by your very favorite General, General Foods.
And one big kudu, it was swell.
I like the gazelle.
Now Miss Simpson said,
she teaches school, you know.
Yeah, she took us in. Well, Miss Simpson said,
if you counted every head on his quadrupeds and multiplied that number by four, we'd know how many feet went through the door if we turned them all loose.
Well, I don't do that. It's really a groovy zoo.
Anyway, what Miss Simpson said, it was a good chance to work our fours in our head. One, two, three, four.
I'll take a lion.
One times four.
He's got four legs and maybe four.
Give me two camels, two times four. Eight legs, one plus a seven, four.
A tiger and a lamb and a fat kudu.
Three times four, four equals four legs, two.
But we might have to subtract when that tiger was two. Four footed friends, no matter who, would have 16 legs, and it's always true.
That's 4 times 4 is 16. 5 times 4 is 20.
Now a coach and six, if you were Cinderella, would have you home by midnight. If those 24 legs ran fast as light.
6 times 4 is 24. 7 times 4 is 28.
Anyone knows that, who cares about seven?
Have 32 legs, 'cause 8 times 4 is 32.
Here come a small herd of buffalo. They say they're getting extinct, you know.
I count 9, that's 36 legs. 9 times 4 is 36. Here come the baby buffalo.
That's good, that's 10. 10 times 4, you know, is 40.
11 coyotes. 11 times 4 is
20.
44.
Now 12 times 4 is as high as we go.
12 times 4 equals 48.
But there were so very, very many, many more animals standing there by the gate.
Happy to use a pencil, counting them all. We really had fun.
Remember how many, many more,
but we multiplied them all by four. Some of them thank us with a roar.
Happy smiles, sunny smiles, Kool-Aid smiles.
Ultra Chrome, the SSP racers with a sleek metallic finish. Ultra Chrome with sonic sound, flashing into action. Ultra Chrome in gleaming blue, red, green, and purple. SSP Ultra Chrome, the gleam machines. Ultra Chrome by Kenner. Each SSP Ultra Chrome racer sold separately.
Gonna get a powerful start today. Gonna have some powerful good.
Juice, milk, and Cheerios. Powerful good.
Cheerios. Cheerios.
Dear Pencil Pal, ever since I got my new Snoopy pencil sharpener, life just hasn't been the same. My sister uses it, and my dad, and Mom. Good grief, now it's my turn. Thanks, Snoopy. Well, that's all the news. Sincerely, your pencil pal.
A kid's best friend is his Snoopy pencil sharpener. It's new from Kenner.
Got juice, tools, and tricks, but not enough milk.
Huh? What? Disguised like a milkman, I'll get Trix.
Milkman, at your service.
How's Trix?
Great, handsome.
Sure. Trix in raspberry red, lemon yellow, orange.
It's a rabbit!
Silly rabbit. Tricks are for kids. Besides, you belong here.
Well, I'm still close to Trix.
We can't tell you what it's gonna be, but if you wanna see, you better stick around.
This is the rugged G.I. Joe adventure team. At dawn, G.I. Joe heads across the desert in search of the mysterious missing mummy. Suddenly, an earthquake. No time to lose. Joe must get the mummy out. Can G.I. Joe win his race against time? You find out. The Secret of the Mummy's Tomb. One of the adventure sets from G.I. Joe.
Of Cracker Jack, you get lots of crisp candied popcorn, peanuts, and a nice little surprise.
What'd you get?
Grammar is not your grandma, it's your grammar. Grammar Rock is brought to you by Nabisco.
You'll find quality in our corner.
When Reginald was home with
The doctor knew just what to do. He cured the infection with one small injection while Reginald uttered some interjections.
Hey, that's smart! Ouch, that hurts! Yeah, that's not fair! Giving a guy a shot down there!
Interjections.
Hey!
Excitement.
Yeah! Ouch!
They're generally set apart from a sentence by an exclamation point or by a comma when the feeling's not as strong. Geraldo knew he'd woo her. Yes, he showed his affection despite her objections. And Geraldine hollered some interjections.
Well, you've got some nerve. Oh, I've never been so insulted in all my life. Hey, you're kind of cute.
Interjections.
Well,
excitement.
Oh,
or emotion.
Hey.
They're generally set apart from a sentence by an exclamation point or by a comma when the feeling's not as strong.
Pretty.
So when you're happy,
hooray!
Or sad,
aww!
Or frightened,
eek!
Or mad,
rat!
Or excited,
wow!
Or glad,
hey!
An interjection starts a sentence right. The game was tied at 7-all, when Franklin found he had the ball. He made a connection in the other direction, and the crowd started shouting out interjections.
Ah, you threw the wrong way.
Darn, you just lost the game.
Hooray, I'm for the other team.
Comma when the feeling's not as strong. So when you're happy,
hooray!
Or sad,
aww!
Or frightened,
eek!
Or mad,
rat!
Or excited,
wow!
Or glad,
hey!
An interjection starts the sentence right.
Interjections,
hey!
Or excitement,
hey!
Or emotion,
hey! They're generally set apart from a sentence by an exclamation point or by a comma when the feeling's not as strong.
The end. Have a butter, other nutter?
No, no, it's have another nutter butter peanut butter sandwich cookie.
Other nutter peanut?
They're peanut shaped and crunchy with lots of creamy peanut butter filling.
Peanut other sandwich butter?
Why don't you just give her one nutter butter, man?
Oh, here.
Have another nutter butter peanut butter sandwich cookie. From the Nisco!
Nabisco!
This is the Rugged G.I. Joe Adventure Team. Today's mission, rescue stolen idol. Your own G.I. Joe will need the Adventure Team helicopter. Joe gets it together and takes off. There it is, but it's guarded by a giant cobra. Can Joe get the idol? You find out. Search for the stolen idol, a G.I. Joe adventure. G.I. Joe sold separately.
Who's the kid with all the friends hanging around? Kid with the snowman, snow cone. Put an ice cube in and got a snow cone out. Kid with the snowman, snow cone.
The snowman snow cone machine comes with five different flavors.
Give me orange. I want lime.
You're the kids are looking sweet and cool. Kids with the snowman, snow cone.
You can make five different kinds of snow cones with the snow cone machine from Hasbro.
All right, what's going on here?
We're planting corn.
Gee, you guys should volunteer for action.
What part of action?
The Peace Corps part. They really need agronomists, livestock, and grain farmers.
Say, what kind of corn is this, anyway?
Popcorn.
Help the world feed itself. Get into action.
Gonna get a powerful start today. Gonna have some powerful goods.
milk, and Cheerios. Powerful good.
Got juice, toast, and tricks, but not enough milk.
Huh? What?
Disguised like a milkman, I'll get Trix.
Milkman, at your service.
How's Trix?
Great, handsome.
Sure. Trix in raspberry red, lemon yellow, orange.
It's a rabbit! Silly rabbit. Tricks are for kids. Besides, you belong here.
Well, I'm still close to Trix.
Dear Pencil Pal, ever since I got my new Snoopy pencil sharpener, life just hasn't been the same. My sister uses it, and my dad, and Mom. Good grief, now it's my turn. Thanks, Snoopy. Well, that's all the news. Sincerely, your Pencil Pal.
A kid's best friend is his Snoopy pencil sharpener. It's new from Kenner.
There's Lucky! He's got Lucky Charms!
They're magically delicious!
Always after me Lucky Charms. The frosted oat cereal with sweet surprises. Pink hearts, yellow moons, orange stars, green clovers. Part of your good breakfast. Oh, here they come. I'll make a castle to hide in. Open drawbridge!
Frosted Lucky Charms!
Magically delicious.
Multiplication Rock is brought to you by your very favorite General Foods.
Now, if man had been born with six fingers on each hand, he'd also have 12 toes, or so the theory goes. Well, with 12 digits, I mean fingers, he probably would have invented two more digits when he invented his number system. Then, if he'd saved the zero for the end, he could count and multiply by 12 just as easy as you and I do by 10s. Now, if man had been born with six fingers on each hand, he'd probably count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, deck, L, do. Deck and L being two entirely new signs meaning 10 and 11, single digits. And his 12, do, would have been written 1, 0. Get it? That'd be swell to multiply by 12.
Hey, little 12 toes, I hope you're well. Must be some far-flung planet where you dwell. If we were together, you could be my cousin. Down here we call them a dozen. Hey, little 12 toes.
Please come back. Now, if men had been born with six fingers on each hand, his children would have them too. And when they played hide-and-go-seek, they'd count by sixes fast. And when they studied piano, they'd do their six-finger exercises. And when they went to school, they learned the golden rule and how to multiply by 12 easily. Just put down a zero. But me, I have to learn it the hard way. Let me see now. 1 times 12 is 12. 2 times 12 is 24. 3 times 12 is 36. 4 times 12 is 48. 5 times 12 is 60. 6 times 12 is 72. 7 times 12 is 84. 8 times 12 is 96. 9 times 12 is 108. 10 times 12 is 120. 11 times 12 is 132. And 12 times 12 is 144.
Hey, little 12 toes, I hope you're thriving. Some of us 10-toed folks are still surviving. If you help me with my 12s, I'll help you with your 10s. And we could all be friends, little 12 toes.
I want to tell you about a very common and a very tragic illness, emphysema. Tragic because it's almost entirely preventable. For emphysema, in the vast majority of patients, is a direct result of cigarette smoking. It's a self-inflicted injury. I join with your lung association in urging you to end this terrible and preventable illness by ending cigarette smoking. It's a matter of life and breath.
There's trouble for G.I. Joe. You gotta get out, you're G.I. Joe. Copter's waiting, time to go. Gotta rescue G.I. Joe. Better move out, you're G.I. Joe. Mission accomplished, G.I. Joe.
G.I. Joe and G.I. Joe Adventure Team Helicopter, each sold separately.
He's coming!
Come quick, Carl. You gotta do everything fast.
It's marathon time.
You can't eat a new marathon candy bar fast quick, Carl. It lasts a good long time.
I'll show you.
Chocolate!
And caramel. And chewy.
I told you. Nobody eats a marathon quick. Carl.
A marathon bar lasts a good long time.
In an old trail town, there was a gang of dirty guys. They called the bathtub Rain. Their boss was Dirty Bert.
I plaster kids with dirt.
He was having a real wild flame. Mr. Bubble called him out. Dirty Bert wheeled about and saw our hero swing. He got Bert roped and tied. He scrubbed Bert's dirty hide and he cleaned up the bathtub Rain. Take a bath with Mr. Bubble and give Dirty Bert a lot of trouble.